Hi, how are you? Hope you are doing fine. This is Khushboo with another question of surface areas and volumes. This is question number 13 from exercise 20.1, page 2.8, 20.8 from Adi Sharma. This says there are two cones. The curved surface area of one is twice that of the other. So, हमारे पास दो cones हैं. A cone ये and another is this. It says the curved surface area of one. Suppose ये first cone है, ये second. हम लेट कर लेते हैं कि इसका radius is R1 और इसका radius is R2. इसकी slant height is L1 and इसकी slant height is L2. It says curved surface area of one is twice that of the other. इसका curved surface area, इसके curved surface area का twice है. So CSA, curved surface area of cone 1 is twice the CSA of cone 2. So CSA is pi RL, so pi into R1 because radius is R1 and slant height is L1. So 2 into pi R2 into L2. So, pi से pi cancel हो गया, हमारे पास बचा R1 L1 equals twice of R2 L2. Now, अगर हम इसको भी इधर ले आएं, so R1 into L1 by R2 into L2 is equal to 2, नीचे कुछ नहीं है तो 1. This is suppose equation number 1. Now, second equation है, the slant height of the ladder, मतलब इसकी slant height बाद वाले की, is twice that of the former, तो पहले वाले की twice है. So हमें given है slant height of cone 1 is twice, बाद वाले की slant height of cone 2 is twice the slant height of cone 1. इसकी slant height मतलब L2 is twice of L1. So, ये supposing ये हमारे पास है second equation. इसकी value को हम put करेंगे second की value को first में. So, putting the value of second in first. Putting the value of second in first. ताकि हमारे पास radius का ratio आ जाए. उसको उठा के इसमें डाला. So, R1 by R2 into L1. L2 की जगह पर 2 into L1 equals 2 by 1. So, L1 से L1 cancel. So, R1 by R2 into 1 by 2 equals 2 by 1. So, हमारे पास आया R1 by R2 equal 2 by 1 into 2 by 1. ये भी उधर चला गया. So, R1 by R2 is equal to 4 by 1. That means, R1 is to R2 का ratio होता है, 4 is to 1. So, दोनों radius का ratio आया, 4 is to 1. So, this was question 13 from Adi Sharma, and do watch the next video for some more questions. Goodbye.